Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I'll test drive, compare and a little rev I will do a little review of these three imperators that I got here. So I have one from every section of the arena or category. Here I have the Apocalypse, but let me just show you what I am talking about. Maybe a lot of you don't know where to buy these three cars. So you go to Arena Wars, and here at the Buy Arena Ready Vehicles, you can buy the Apocalypse Imperator, the Future Shock Imperator, or the one that it's on sale this week. And you can take it for half price, 1.1 million, the Nightmare Imperator, that I just released a video about it. With a very clean build, I will show you right now. Okay, so this is the Apocalypse version of this car. This car is based on a muscle car. In real life, I have some blue lights. It have a very big engine with a very nice sound. And this one is full matte black, and I think the look of this car is pretty awesome. I really like it. And the awesome thing about this car is that it can do this. So I just I just told you in my previous video that I want to do something when I customizer do a second review about the car. I will just tell you very fast the pros and the cons about the car. So a good thing about the car, it's this shape of the car. Another nice thing, it's the sound of this car, which you can hear it. It's pretty nice even when it's parked. Just hear it. Turn on your speaker. Okay. Another good thing about this car is that you can weaponize whenever you want, only by going to a workshop to choose some weapons that you like. So that's another good thing. But the bad thing, now I'm talking in general about this car, not only the Apocalypse. I'm talking about all Imperators in this game, because they are all cost the same if you don't buy it on a sale. So they are all cost the same. So this is the Future Shock one, and this is Arena War ready, and you can do some battles with it. And you can still do some wheelies, which is pretty cool. Let me show you what this car have. So it have some mortar that is pretty nice when someone it's chasing you. You can hit them with this. Why that gang is harassing me, I don't know. I have some side weapons, some these saws that you can see in the sides, in the back, and here in the front we have something like a grinder. I don't know what is this, but let me show you what it can do with some people. I didn't got that pretty nice. Let's try with another boy, another man. A little grinder. Now let me tell you about the dual laser gun that you have it on your hood mounted. Pretty awesome. And the awesome thing about this car is it's still a muscle car on the base of this car. So that's something nice. But let me tell you the bad parts. Again. Oh my god, how noisy is that police. The bad things about this car, it is very expensive. I don't know if it worth the money or not, to be honest. Only if you really like the weaponized vehicles in this game. And spikes and all this Mad Max universe. Because they are inspired from Mad Max, the movie, if you saw it. And yeah, the bad thing about this car is the price, and other bad thing is the handling. I don't like the handling at all. I don't know why, but the handling on this muscle car, it's disappointing in my opinion. I don't like it. But overall, this is a nice car only if you got a lot of money. If not, you can skip it for sure. Now let me show you the one that it's on sale for half price, and you don't have to pay a lot of money to make it look this way, because I just make it clean and look how beautiful it's looking, how nice it's looking. You can tell me in these comments, and I really want for you to tell me, which one do you prefer, this one, the Apocalypse, or the Future Shock version. Let's take it outside, because this is the star of this video, the only car that is on sale this week. But if you'll see this video in the future, maybe we get lucky and we have another category that will be on sale. Have a boost, as you can see. Again, we can make it do some wheelies. Oh, why are you doing that, boy? Yeah, it's pretty fast, but the handling, I just don't like it. Let me show you really fast the interior. It's very, very simple, nothing unusual for a 1.5, let's call it 1.5 million with all the upgrades. Now that you, if you got it on a sale, but if don't, so this is 2 million plus. But again, we have a nice sound. This is pretty much as the Apocalypse version, so if you like this one, you will like the Apocalypse one the same. Basically, the Apocalypse, it's with a lot of rust, and this is more colorful. If you want to make it look arena world ready, let me show you really fast. So the Apocalypse, you can make it look like this, which with skulls, with I don't know, with rust, with this Future Shock that I already got. I make it look in my way, and I really like it. And this one, you can make it look like this, but I kept it clean. Look at this, and now look at this. It's the same car, bro. The same car. Okay, don't forget to tell me which one do you prefer. Don't forget to like this video, that's very important for me, and to subscribe to my channel if you like GTA and maybe car games, maybe other games, I don't know. Maybe I'll do a lot of interesting stuff. I just want to give you information, and when I give you an information, I want to be as accurate that I can. So, and sorry if my English is not perfect always, but I always try my best. And if you are subscribing to my channel, don't forget to press that notification bell, that little bell, so YouTube can notify you when I release a new video. Let me show you my Halloween mask, my Halloween painting, face painting, not mask. It's pretty cool. And I have a video with that also. So I will put a link in this video description with all three, with all these three cars, if you want to see the whole process of customization. And please, please tell me which one do you prefer, the white, the black, or the green one. Green one. Thank you very, very much, and see you really soon. Bye. Ah, by the way, you can follow me on Instagram. Also, I will post that on this video description.